Welcome back, guys. Barglow speaking here, back again on Final Fantasy Siokatsa, back again on The Last of Us Part 2. So we are back again with Ellie and Dina. We are out on patrol. We've just played with Abby and Owen. We found out that there are probably some guys that are searching for Joel, and they don't seem to have good intentions.
Do you miss being with him? With Jesse? No! Been together for so long. Look, Jesse's great. I love his parents. They will always be family, but we were just on autopilot. Hey, how come we never talked about this stuff? I don't know. It didn't feel... You never really talked to me about Kat. Yeah, because there isn't much to talk about. Yow. I got the impression that you didn't really like her. I don't care about her one way or the other.
Okay.
No, I think she's a talented artist. I've grown to like that tattoo of yours.
Well, that's so big of you.
And I think she wasn't right for you.
Interesting.
Shut up.
Okay.
Okay, so they were speaking just about the old stories of each other. She had a boyfriend, I mean Dina, and from what we understood, Ellie had a girlfriend.
You can tie Shimmer up here.
So here we are in this building. The horses are so well made, guys.
Hey.
Look also at the snow on the fur.
You want to see something spectacular?
You're gonna point at your face, aren't you?
Nothing is that spectacular.
Oh, brother.
Come on, stupid.
Wait, so let me inspect outside here. Just want to see if there is something maybe that I'm missing. You know, a collectible or things like that. Stuff parking only. So this... Gotta be, yeah, a tower or, you know, a radio station, something like that, where people used to work. Okay, guys, so let's go inside. Let's see what Dina has to show us. Very nice. I could spend all my day just looking at details like this. Really. A workbench.
Hey, it's this way.
And this is looking like a map of the surrounding. I am not able to understand where we are right now, but I think that the game will show us enough. Let me see inside here. It's looking like a secret place. Yep, very nice. There is something here. Oh, bullet. Bullet in this game are like gold, because I don't know if I believe, yes, it's like the old The Last of Us. There is not so much ammo around, and you gotta be careful thinking about when and how to use your bullets. Only if you are really surrounded or in dangerous situations. Okay, let's sneak through this. Let's see what... Oh, this is truly spectacular.
What do you think of this view, huh?
It's pretty nice.
Yeah, this route has its perks.
Where do we sign in?
Come on.
Fuck.
Okay, guys, let's proceed. Flammable liquid. Let's go inside again.
Who do you used to do this route with? Jesse?
Eugene.
Right. Ah, oh, Eugene. Man, he was funny.
Oh, yeah.
Look at the jeans. How they become dirty with the snow.
Plus, he taught me about rewiring electronics and stuff.
Hmm. May we all be that sharp 73. That useful stuff. 73? Yeah, indeed. 73 years old in a world like this. Gotta be tough.
Sign us in.
Hmm. It's a vending machine. And there is nothing inside, of course. I wasn't expecting to find something, but maybe some, you know, parts, collectibles.
What was this place?
It
used to be a radio tower.
Hmm. Okay. So, it was a radio station, radio tower. Oh, some coffee. I could really drink some coffee now, even though to me it's 9:30 p.m. But I'm a coffee guy, so it's never too late for me for coffee.
No sign of infected, or non-infected for that matter.
It's looking like an office.
Seeing a storm, a couple miles out.
Oh wait, Dina, let me see here. Yeah, look at this. Parts. Use scavenge parts to upgrade your weapons at a workbench. Okay, as The Last of Us, part 1. More parts. What we have here? Just regular office, boxes, paperwork, things like that. Oh, is that a... I don't know how it's called. Hookah? Let's see. We can interact with this.
Hey, I'm gonna guess this bong was Eugene's.
Bong, okay.
It's mine. He gave it to me. Hey, do you have any on you, actually? Oh, I wish. Eugene always had some on him.
Hmm. Okay, guys. So, that was all. Dina and Eugene love to smoke. I don't think that this clock is working. It's 20 minutes after noon. And I think we need to sign this, yes. Oh, look. Let's sign.
And there.
Is that March 2nd? Or, I don't know. Yeah, I think yes, because you see the other... They see they're coming here once per month. Because it was March 2nd, February 3rd, January 16th, December 28th. Yeah, you see all the things that they wrote here. For example, on starting from October, kill 3 runners outside the suburbs, all clear. Found a dead deer outside the tower. Looks chewed up, but didn't see any infected. All clear, all clear. And I'm trying to look if there is the name of Joel somewhere, but yeah. Once they came on October 19th, Tommy and Joel called clear. And also on December, 2 clickers by the gas station, clear them, otherwise clear. So, all in the camp used to come here to check
here.
The situation.
Town up ahead's our last stop. Take a look. Ah, there's a ski lodge. That's the one on Tommy and Joel's route. That's the one.
Okay, so let me see if there is something else that we can find here.
I see a strip mall. Oh, with the supermarket? No, town's past that.
Hmm. I don't want to point directly at the town because probably this will end the cutscene.
Yeah, I see that
or...
storm.
Yeah.
Gonna have some good sledding tomorrow. Mm-hmm. There's the town. With the big tower thing? Yep, that's where the next lookout is.
So we're headed to the tower.
Let's get back to the horses.
You know what, guys? It's too quiet to be The Last of Us, so let's enjoy these moments since now we have the chance to, because it will not be like this, probably.
Question. Were you wearing those same clothes yesterday?
Yeah, she was.
They're clean. No judgment. It's patrol, you know? We're here to kill infected, not to look fancy. Still look nice. Thank you.
Okay, so let's go out. I think we looked up pretty well everything and we are missing nothing. Or at least I hope so. Let's go to the horses. I'm not comfortable with the fact that we are leaving all these, you know, steps here. Because people will find us if those two guys are up to us, or at least that Abby. And now we know also that Dina's horse is named Japan.
Come on.
We have Shimmer. Let's go, guys. Okay, time to jump. High voltage, nothing around here. Guys, I will really go slow here. I don't want to rush it because I want to try to catch as many details as possible.
I think we should go out like Eugene.
From a stroke?
No, from old age. Like living a long life.
You? No way. Come on. You're way too reckless.
Look who's talking.
Well, you'll probably die from hypothermia from wearing canvas sneakers in the snow.
I am wearing boots today. You know how you're gonna die?
Ooh, let me guess. You're gonna kill me? Did I ruin your punchline?
No. Maybe. Fuck you.
Sorry.
Probably I messed up the speech between two of them, but I wanted to see, you know, the city. Okay, guys, let's run. That's gotta be cold, really cold water. Very nice. I would like to inspect this place, honestly. It's looking like we may find something here. Yes, absolutely.
It's quiet, but we can if you want. I bet they still got supplies.
Okay, guys. So, first inspection. Let me break. Oh, no, I cannot break.
What do you know about this place?
Just another evacuated neighborhood. Infected almost never make it out this far. We usually catch them on the outer perimeter.
Let's inspect this. Rollout?
These trailers are neat. Nice little portable home.
You think people really traveled a lot in these things?
Well, wouldn't you?
I mean, if I'd lived pre-outbreak, yeah, I'd go see the whole country.
Or travel to another country.
Maybe one day we will.
Keep dreaming.
So, supplements will let us learn new skills.
Jesse talked a lot about going to Canada. He said there's these, like, giant waterfalls out there he wanted to see.
Really? He's such a hardcore Jackson guy.
Everybody's got their dream.
Okay, we cannot speak with Dina, so let's proceed out, guys. People here are dreaming about leaving one day.
I was thinking of inviting Joel to watch a movie.
Oh. You guys good?
Yeah.
What movie are you guys gonna watch? What's Joel into?
Curtis and Viper 2.
That's the one that's been on my radar for a while.
Oh, wow.
We used to watch these cheesy 80s action movies. He's really into them.
I'm into them as well.
Oh, no.
I actually really like them, too. What about you? What are you doing later?
Some people were talking about sneaking out. Going sledding.
That sounds fun.
Yeah. You want to meet up after?
Okay. Maybe I'll play guitar for you.
Okay. What's
okay, guys.
And Viper 2 about?
Okay, so two former commandos that go rogue to fight bad guys. And I think in this one, they go up against Russian spies or something.
I'm more interested in this than I thought I would be.
All right, so the young one, Viper, he's a trained ninja. And he's a complete badass.
So how old is he in the first movie?
10.
Wait, how many movies did they make of this?
I think they made 4?
Jeez.
Joel actually saw the last one in the theater. Isn't that crazy?
Yes.
Okay, guys, I didn't want to talk to, you know, ruin the speech between Dina and Ellie.
Poor kid.
And yes, absolutely, poor kid. Look at this. Dear Santa, I was a good boy this year. Can I please have a big doll? I wanted to keep my dad safe while he goes out hunting for food. It could also help us protect our house from the monsters. It could also help keep me company when my daddy closes himself in the bedroom. And behind, let's like this, let's read. Here's what she should look like. Can you also get me a gun? I think if I was stronger, my daddy would be happier. Thank you very much, Eric. So, it's always beautiful to find things like that.
Anybody out there is still making movies?
Has to be.
How do you know? I mean, what if they're all just like us? Just surviving day to day.
Well, I write new music, so someone had a camera.
Wait, hold up. There are original Ellie songs? Why haven't you played any for me?
Well, I don't know.
Come on, will you play one for me tonight?
I'll think about it.
Okay. Ellie is a little bit, you know, in trouble with her thoughts about Dina. Of course, she likes her, but I don't know, she's thinking like she could do a mistake. But they have a good relationship, though. Did you see Ellie that was warming her hands by blowing in them? I just love details like this. Let's see also this house. Very nice. We're finding very nice places. In the roulotte we found the supplements. The supplements that are looking like the pills are useful to improve some skills like, you know, reload, ammo capacity and things like that. And we found another collectible.
Ooh, I don't have this one.
Isn't it one of those superhero cards you're all into?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, so the Tesseract is over now. And let's proceed. Let's see if we can find something else here. No, nothing particular. Okay. So, let's go out, guys. Where can I go now? Am I missing something else? Let me see. So, as I was saying, the supplements are very good to learn some other skills and to make us stronger. And no, I cannot go up here. Okay. Never mind. Can I inspect Yes, okay. From this one we can do some items, for example health guild. We need of course some items to do it, and we have nothing at the moment. These are the supplements. As I was saying to you, we can use some amount of supplements to improve skills, for example listen mode movement speed. When we are listening, we move faster health kits, or increase health, listen mode movement speed, and endure. And here we have all the things that we found, the notes and this journal that I didn't open yet. Oh, this is the journal of Ellie. Let's see. Dina asked if I was gonna go to dance, and she touched my arm. I'm so delusional, don't be an idiot. She's like that with everybody. Don't fuck up your friendship. Don't fuck up your friendship. Don't fuck up your friendship. Tonight was crazy. I feel scared, elated, anxious. Just gotta slip it off. So Ellie's keeping a personal diary, and she's writing down all the things she's experiencing. So it will be very interesting to look it up after, you know, chapter by chapter. Let's go, guys. There, I couldn't go. Everything seems closed here. What is written there? Wait. Open house. For sale. Maybe this one or no. It doesn't look like I can go there. Let me just try, but I think it's not possible to go up there. Yeah, indeed. Okay. Never mind, guys. For now, I searched every part. There's a door there. Can I maybe enter here? Let's try, guys. Let me see if there's a way. Oh, I see only snow inside. Probably cannot go. Okay. Let's hop on again, and let's proceed. It's incredible how peaceful can be a game like this. They're absolutely not peaceful, just by walking around with a horse through these abandoned houses. Oh, something happened here.
Easy. Shit. What the fuck? Oh, that smell. Looks like infected did this. How many do you think it would take to bring down a moose? More than one. Where the hell are they? Let's go find them.
Equip long gun. Okay, guys, here we are. Okay, so as you can see, we can switch between long arm and the gun. And this moose is pretty well opened up. As Dina was saying, there must be at least 4 or 5 to do this mess. And now we are going to check where are all the runners and infected that did this mess. One blood track. Let's follow. Yeah, you see, let's follow the leaks. And they seem to go inside this market.
More blood.
Green Place Market, yes. Can I listen now? Yes. Oh, look. Yes.
Shit.
They are inside.
I hear some inside. How the fuck did they get in there?
More importantly, how do we get in there?
I see a bunch of different tracks.
Hmm.
What do you think?
Divide and conquer? One at a time.
Yes.
Sounds like a plan. Dina, this way.
So, I'm just guessing again here, guys. I believe that Abby and maybe some others of the group set up this mess here. Okay, let's kill this one. Sneaky. Let's go. Ooh.
It's down. That's one.
Divide and conquer, right?
Let's see if we can get around to the back of the supermarket.
Good idea.
Okay, guys, we are going inside this supermarket. Before going there, let me see around here. It's closed. Locked doors can usually be opened from the other side. And let's go to inspect the other side. Let me listen before. Okay, it's looking like it's empty. Gun, very nice. Oh, supplements. Oh yeah, that's good. Okay, let me see if I can power up something. No, I have only 18, the minimum is 30, so let's continue to collect them. And we gotta slip through this. Let's see, guys. It's locked. Oh, 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 oh. Quick throw. Let's go. And strike.
You good?
Yeah.
Nice throw, by the way.
Thanks.
Strike stun enemies to deal significant damage. Okay.
We came in was barricaded. How'd that runner get in here?
Yeah, he did, guys.
Yeah. It's a good question.
So, just as I thought.
What's the most infected you've ever taken down on patrol?
It's gotta be the one I had with Joel a year or so ago. It was like, I don't know, a dozen? You?
Cleared about 20 once. There was a group passing through.
Fuck. Maybe we'll get you a new personal record today.
Okay, so, as I thought, and as we were speaking about before, probably the group set up this trap, because, you know, an infected can't barricade himself inside. They are pushing us here to set the trap. As they said before, they wanted to do it like this.
Ellie. More blood.
Let's go up.
Dina, this way. More runners.
Ooh.
Let's see how it goes.
Okay, let me keep this. And Dina, go take the other. More inside. Okay, let me take off this one. Can I? Without being seen? Yes! Okay. he's there. So let me do a big circle here. I first want to enter from here, because I saw another one. Yes, one is here, the other one is down there. It's looking like he's standing. Yeah. Let's go. Oh yeah, that's good. Some other ammos, very good.
That all of them? Yeah, looks like it.
We still gotta get the ones in the supermarket.
Let's keep circling the building. There's gotta be a way in.
So as you saw, I grabbed a bottle. You can also take a brick. It's just a throwable item that you can use for or distraction or to stun some enemies, regardless if they are infected or other humans. There's nothing here. Fitting room. Yeah, that was a shop. Can I find something here? No. Okay.
Coming.
Okay, guys, so let's proceed and let's see what is happening here.
All right, go ahead.
There's a hole in the roof over there. Here.
Let's go. Come on, Ellie.
Thanks.
Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
There's a hole in the roof. There. So we gotta climb on the truck. And we need to sneak under.
Under here.
There's something. It's looking like there's nothing for the moment. Come on.
Ellie, are you clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Dina doesn't know Ellie's secret. Probably none of them. Only Tommy. Okay. Guys, I don't want to spoil it for you, because if you're going to watch somebody that's playing The First The Last of Us, I don't want to ruin your surprise. So we probably need to climb on this one, but let me first see down there.
See any way to that roof?
Not sure.
I saw it already, guys, but just give me 1 second. Okay, let's see here if there is something. Let's sneak through. Yes, supplement. And another note. Let me read it. Ma'am, I'm sorry to God for what I did. I wasn't going to hurt you. I didn't want anything from your store except for the drugs. Your husband came at me. What choice did I have? My little sister stopped feeling her feet. I needed the insulin. Everyone is hoarding the stuff. What choice did I have? I hope he survives. I'm sorry.
Anything good back there?
Actually, yeah.
Nice.
So, probably somebody attacked this truck, was bringing some supplies, killed the driver, I don't know, I'm just wondering, guys, really. So, let's see. We need to climb on this one. Then we need to jump, right? Yes, okay. Let's be ready. Unfortunately, I don't have a medikit. If not, I will be healing up right now. Our health is low. There's no way I can go there. Okay, so time to enter the building.
I'm in.
Let me see the drawers. Oh, the first item.
Hey, got some alcohol, a couple of rags,
medikit.
Here, fix yourself up.
Yes. Okay, here we are, guys. The first medikit, the first crafting. Okay, let's equip it and let's heal up.
I see spores in there. Masks on. Got it.
Okay, guys, let's see, other ammos. I like finding ammos, but I never like the reason why they are giving us ammos, because it always means that we are finding something dangerous up ahead.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face. Oh, that's so sweet.
So, spores can infect you.
All these spores mean they've been here for a while.
Yes, indeed.
Keep your eyes peeled for older infected. Yep. Is this part of the supermarket? I don't know. I think we're above it. Let's get to the ground
floor. Alcohol. What else? Ingredients are found in pieces. All ingredients are needed to craft an item. Okay, this is something new. In the first Last of Us, you could just find items. So, whenever you had one alcohol and one rag, you could do the medikit. In this case, you can also find partial items, so it's tougher. Nothing else here. Yeah, you see? The older the infected is, the stronger usually he is. Okay, guys, so let's try to see, or let's try to find a way to go down, but I don't know how. Maybe through this? Oh, okay. Employee of Market the Month. 2013, when the infection spread. Let me listen before. Okay, let's try to enter here. Other things. Oh, okay. I don't know the code, so let's try to find it somewhere here. Yo, Kristen, left a real cheating safe for you. Convoy's date, my good boy got employee of the month. Don't fucking sell those or give them away. That's for your back, alright? Feel better, Nina. When my boy became employee of the month. So, Maybe the solution is on this board. And the only one missing. So, March 2013. Could it be this, the combination? Let's try. We don't know when. March. But which day of March? Wait. And I found also something else here. Full of ammo. That's something that usually doesn't happen in The Last of Us. My good boy. Oh, it could be the dog. July 2013. Employee of the month. It could be the end of the month. Maybe. Let's try, guys. Oh, I don't know. Just wondering. Oh, the first day of the month. Let's try with the last day of the month, so July is the 3rd, I don't know why I did the whole things from 99. No, wait, what I'm saying. 7, 1st, 2013. Could it be? No, it's not.
This is pointless.
I'm wondering if I have only to input the last digit of the year. Or maybe the full year. Let me just see around if I can find some other clues. Nothing. I don't want to proceed yet. Okay, supplements. Very good, you had 34 supplements. Okay, I can upgrade one thing now, but first let me see around here. Okay, almost a full ingredient. What's here? Stop the spread. This is really looking modern, something that we faced and we are still facing right now with the virus. It's incredible. Coincidence? Who knows? Okay, guys, let me try just July 2013. 7, 20, 13. Yes! It was it! Oh, very good. Very good stuff here. Nothing there. Okay, so let me see what we can upgrade. 48. Something 40. Okay, so listen more movement 1 or faster health kits. I think we cannot unlock the speed 2 because we first need to unlock the speed 1. So, guys, the listen mode is fundamental in this game. So, let's unlock first the speed. Oh, okay. I needn't necessarily to start from that one because it's sequential. Okay. Very good, guys. Oh no! Oh, this is from the trailer. Oh, the clicker! Oh god, guys. And again, the clickers.
Keep it extra quiet.
Okay, guys, the clickers can listen perfectly. So, they don't see you, but they listen very well. We need to move absolutely slowly. The only way to kill them is going sneaky behind them. One is standing still, but this one is moving. Let me try. To wait for this one to turn again. Yes, he's coming here. Let me try. First one is out. Yes, the second. Stop, stop, stop. Oh, fuck.
Watch it, watch it.
Oh, my bad. My bad.
These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Let's make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here.
Oh my god, guys.
Speaking my language.
This was something new. The clickers couldn't listen to you, even though you were standing still far from them. And now they can. I was so sure that standing still not so near to them could not trigger them. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. You gotta know that the clicker, whenever it catches you, it's instant kill. I think all my armors are on the maximum level, but maybe we can find some items around here. Wait, wait, Dina. Okay, so. Help her.
From the knees. I'll make you a present. I'll take a present.
Supplements, items. Another item. What else? Oh, supplements. Very good, guys. Okay. Can I do something here? Supplements. Oh, absolutely. We can create medikit faster. What is she holding? Oh, the Molotov. Oh, perfect.
Here. Thanks.
Okay, hold L2 to aim and press R2 to arch throw. Okay, let's put it away.
Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done.
Let me see. Four of them. And one clicker. Oh my god. Okay, guys, before going through, let me stop here for now. It was a very good episode, this one, and the tension is growing. As I said, The Last of Us, it's not only riding a horse and finding things around. So if you're liking this series, give a like, Subscribe to the channel if you want more content like this, and remember to click on the bell to never miss a video whenever it goes out. Thank you very much for staying with me. Until the next time.